In only his third career start, freshman quarterback Nick Sherry tied a UNLV record with 33 completions last week. He threw for 357 yards, the most by a Rebel since 1997. Sherry also set a new UNLV record by completing a pass to 12 different receivers. Join the Rebels and their promising young quarterback as they take on the Air Force Falcons Saturday night at Sam Boyd Stadium.